Hello and welcome to my reaction to Mushishi Iamukage, which is a special between season 1 and 2. It's 45 minutes, and yeah, not much else to say. Should be good, hopefully. So anyway, as always, I'm using, like for season 1, the TLACATL C6 version of Mushishi. So anyway, let's get into this in 3, 2, 1. No opening, a shame. As I said when I was looking up in the last episode of season 1, I noticed that there was 7 years between season 1 and this special. I wonder if it was because they had catched up to the manga or something. I cannot believe that this was not popular. That's not a theory that I want to believe. Let's see if it looks very different. It looks a bit, but no, not that much. The shadow that devours the sun. That's pretty cool. That's fun. Okay. Fair enough. Same as always, I imagine. Oh, back to this place. I see. Can't remember her name, unfortunately. Okay. Thank you. So we've got quite the extensive knowledge. So it begs the question, if we know so much, what will go wrong? Oh, that's bad. So it's like that episode, more or less. Yeah, no, frankly. Looks barely different to me. That's good. I guess I'm still waiting to see some amazing background. A shame. I really hope she's cured by the end of the series and she can experience everything. And even more, I even hope that she actually goes on a journey with Ginkgo. As they promised. I don't think I've ever seen an eclipse. Well, at least I don't remember. I feel like it's a big thing, so I would have remembered if I had seen one. That's unfortunate. Great track. Oh, old character. Okay, so they're growing up. Going a bit too fast for me to remember exactly, especially since they don't have the most the most recognizable character design. I mean, people look no more in this show, so yeah. They don't have different hair color, like blue hair or something. Now the bad comes. It's pretty ominous, yeah. It's eating Mushi. Interesting. Sun Devourer. It's such a cool name. Yeah, that sounds kind of weird. Probably not. Okay, so it's only in one place. Interesting. I mean, not shocking that they started that it. That's why I keep searching. if worst comes to worst, we know that it's only in this area, right? So they can just move. Right. Oh, shit. That's a rarity in this show. She's an albinos, I think it's cool. Can't exactly tell if she has white hair or blonde hair. No, okay, white hair. Yeah, I think she's an albinos. I think that's what it's called. I mean, yeah, I would say that. Fuck. Makes sense. Tsukiyami. Man, the name is just so cool. Drain of color. I need, after the episode, to look up real-life albino or albinos. Wouldn't it be good to let her experience being burnt at least once, so she understands? That's a pretty cool visual, yeah. Yeah, I guess. Also, couldn't you just, like, let her go outside at night? Supervise, but. I think that's good. Now they actually understand. But at the same time, it's fucked up to stop telling her stories now that she already knows. Oof. 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 Okay, so I guess now that she heard that she took everything and to protect her innocence, she feel even worse because she didn't really choose to take everything. She's being an asshole, but that's very understandable. I don't trust her to stay put, to be honest. Technically, yeah. Right now she can, but. Understandable that you would feel that way. Of course. Fuck you. It's always someone slipping and falling over a cliff. I'm not worried because we see it would be dumb if she died of that. I hope they're not like those flowers on that island from that episode. She's not gonna want to say. Of course. Okay, that's how it works. I think he convinced her. That wasn't bad. That's surprising she would come to that conclusion. I think that's what happened. It's not the time to be bitchy. If it's the exact same thing as that episode where the girl with the thread, I mean, she should be fine. Except there's no thread this time. But from the description they give, it was pretty much the same thing. Gonna blame it on her for some reason. No, okay. That's cool. I think she'll be fine. This is kind of like the comeback episode after 7 years. I hope it's not a fucked ending. Okay. I think she'll be fine. With the husband in that episode, the guy, you know, at one point I wasn't sure. But I think they'll be fine. was though, the music they use. Is she just cured like that? What's the explanation now? Did it like transfer to the other sister? Is that it? No? I don't know. I have no idea. Things are going pretty well. I think we're getting a good ending. I think you would be blinded a bit by the light after being so long in the dark like that. Am I right? Did she transfer it to the other one or not? Okay, that's it. Good. Okay, that's cool. Okay, I guess I was wrong about that, but that's fine. Well. That's fucked up. Oh, yeah. Of course. Of course. Maybe it can help her. That stone. Okay. I was just about to say the background and the nature in this episode wasn't that great, but this final one was great. I wonder if there's an after scene. There's still like 2 minutes left. Yeah, that's a good one. Frankly, yeah, didn't feel like 45 minutes, 40 minutes. I think Mushishi work as well as a 20-minute episode or 40-minute episode, you know. Like, it did not feel too long or anything. A bit of time to know the character, a bit of time to look for what's going on and shit. Well, I guess we already knew. Yeah, I wonder if now, in this final season, Zoku. Wait, what was his season 2 called? Mushishi Zoku Shu. I wonder if there will be some 2 or 3 episode arc, or if it will go back to 1 episode. Frankly, I'd be more than fine with 2 episode. Arc. Yeah, I don't think there's anything left. Yeah, no. Okay, that's fine. I'm just gonna cut the recording real quick and restart it. Yeah, just cut the recording real quick. Basically, I have a there's some fucked up thing with my phone when it reached 46 minutes and some seconds. It basically reached 4 gigs of file, and so the recording stopped and restart. And yeah, so obviously I knew that since it's 45 minutes, I had the time. Basically, that happened to me once before. I recorded a special the same. It was over. It was like 50 minutes, and when I went to copy the file on my PC, I saw that it recorded 2 separate video, and now I've had quite the nightmare trying to edit it because the file is kind of corrupted in some way because of it. It's really weird. Each time I try to render it and it reached the 46 minute mark, it just crashed, and I haven't been able to render that one yet. If anyone is wondering, it's the Kineno Mosaic Pretty Day, I think it's called, special. Yeah, so yeah, I didn't want to that happening again. I'd have to find a solution, otherwise I'd never be able to watch to react to a movie or anything longer than 45 minutes. So yeah, just saying, this was perfect. So anyway, I guess my review, I would give this a 9 out of 10. Same as the show, that was a great one. I like that we had way more time to get introduced to the character and things could be more I mean, it's already a pretty slow-paced show, slice of lifey show, but this was even more than usual. And I really like that. I really like, I don't remember her name. It should be on the page of my enemy list. Iori, yeah. Iori, I really like her. She's cute. It's definitely easy to feel sorry for her, obviously. And yeah, let me look up albino. It's albinos. And the sun. Well, there's a lot to read. But what matters is that I know it's albinos, not albino. Okay, anyway. What else can I say about this episode? Yeah, 7 years. I see it's the same studio, Heartland. Same voice actor. That's good. That's always good. And yeah, the show looks as good. I mean, at first I was like, maybe it's not this. It looks a bit different, but now I think it looks the same. And I'm really, really happy about that. Yeah, I imagine 7 years was because the manga was. That catched up to the manga. Let's see. The manga started in 1999. Okay, and season 1 was in 2006. And there is 50 chapters. So I guess it's monthly. Or even more than that, actually. I mean, I haven't actually checked the manga yet, but I'm pretty sure the art is insane. Anyway, what else can I say? That was a great episode. I'm gonna start season 2. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.